everyone, Anke here with a new layout inspiration and process video for HipKit Club featuring the August 2023 HipKits. For today's layout, I got the assignment to use one of our exclusive cut files, the Summer Wrap, which I cut from white cardstock. I'll back the wrap with pieces of the HipKit Club exclusive Sunshine and Lemonade Color Club paper, starting with the leaves. Back the blossoms in different colors. Thank you. is finished, and now I cut some leaves from the Essential Solids Lime Zest cardstock, which is included in the August cardstock kit, using the August 2023 Layered Bright Flower and Leaves Metal Die Set. To add more texture, I used the August 2023 Honeycomb Texture Metal Die and cut it twice from white cardstock. And finally, I cut some blossoms from white cardstock and the Essential Solids Tutti Frutti cardstock, which is also included in the August cardstock kit. Place the wreath on my layout and arrange all the die cuts. I don't adhere the small blossoms yet because I have to decide where I'll place my photo and the other embellishments. I layer my photo with the Pocket Life card and add two die cuts from the cardstock ephemera pack, which is included in the August main kit. Place it in the middle of the wreath. I add the title, one of the cardstock layered foam frayed stickers, which you can also find in the August main kit. continue embellishing the layout with another word die cut and some of the chipboard die cuts also included in the August main kit. I add the small die cut flowers and some of the puffy stickers which are included in the August embellishment kit. I also add one of the debossed Folks Wax seal stickers. These are also included in the August embellishment kit. I pick out some butterfly stickers, one from the layered foam fray stickers pack and two from the vellum stickers pack. I glue the vellum butterflies on white cardstock and cut them out. Before I adhere the butterflies, I add some hand stitching. Finally, I add some of the multicolor adhesive pearls from the August main kit and Nouveau drops from my stash. This is my finished layout. I hope you like it and feel inspired to use the cut file on one of your next projects. Thanks so much for joining me.